got the stuff. Thank you. celebrating homelessness perhaps been and not necessarily indicative of success. So I'm going to make something that might come up, and I'm going to call them. I was raised on a small farm in Southern Indiana, and Dad tried to teach me and my brother that you should never try to be better than someone else. I'm sure at the time we did that, but somehow I got some good success in mind and popped out here later. Never trying to be better than someone else. I always learned from others, but I never ceased trying to be the best you could be. That's under your control.
Distract myself.
Oxygen you had in your lungs left. Pick this shit up and we started running with it. We ran down the hallway and like broke the wall on the way. And then we threw the shit out the window and then we went with it and we're like, yo, let's go. And then we all had our boards because we like threw them out when like we dropped the couch. And like we picked up the couch and got our boards and shit, like held it while we were riding. And then we saw the security and we're like, no. Through that shit, we just like threw it. And then they kept following us, so we went into the parking lot that like five stories. And we just like kept going along that, and like every time we went up the elevator, we just have a smoke set. And then we keep going, and then at one point, they were like right behind us. So then I slowed down a little bit, and then I grabbed his car and like held onto it for a moment. And then like when he was like getting to a stop, I was like, and then I like boosted off with my other friends.
body, and I watched myself
all the way through the universe until everything was out.
Gone, and it was just this
all the way through the universe
until everything was gone. It was just this white.
At the end of the evening, more than 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh my god, that was 8 minutes.
Where is he?